All right, just queuing up tomorrow's email. Just looking at the Sapphire extension of the LHC Hadron Collider at CERN. Noticing some very unusual statistics, which is to say that a machine Sapphire with 1% of the Large Hadron Collider's energy is able to produce somehow 10,000 Higgs per year when it took 100 times that energy to produce the first Higgs boson in 2013. I'm just going to post that video right now before I send out the email.